Snare drum of the day. You've seen this drum already. It's a GMS 6.5x14 brass shell drum, 8 lug. It has die cast hoops top and bottom. And I'm actually wondering if the die cast hoops are making the drum sound a little bit too boxy, maybe a little too much mid-range. So I'm gonna swap out this pair of just regular steel hoops. These are kind of the old school Slingerland style with the rolled over front edge. And we're gonna record it first as is with die cast top and bottom. Then we'll swap the bottom hoop, and then we'll swap the top hoop and see where we get. That was cool. We could hear the drum becoming a little less choked sounding with the triple-flanged hoops, and the bottom end opened up a little bit. Now, on the other hand, if you were looking for a really sharp attacking, kind of harder sounding drum, the die-cast hoops were probably the way to go. But this was kind of cool. This sort of softened the drum a little bit to my ears. Not quieter, just the attack's not quite as harsh. So, cool experiment. Thanks for watching.